Welcome to my task analysis called How to Carve a Pumpkin into a Jack-O-Lantern. I wrote the steps of the task analysis, and my assistants, Heidi and Emily, who are here today to help me out, will carry out the steps to see how I did. Let's see how we all do.
What? 1, 2, 3. And that's how you make a jack-o'-lantern.